Science Olympiad, Class 9. Natural Resources.
Life on Earth depends on resources like soil, water, and air. The outer crust of the Earth is called the lithosphere. The air that covers the Earth like a blanket is called the atmosphere. It prevents the sudden increase in temperature during daytime. The life-supporting zone on Earth is known as the biosphere. Living things constitute the biotic components of the biosphere. Uneven heating of air over land and water causes winds. The atmosphere can be heated from below by radiation that is reflected back, which on being heated releases sets of convection currents. The hot air released from various biological activities consists of water vapor that can expand and cool. This cooling causes it to condense and form rain. When the temperature of the air is low, precipitation may occur in the form of snow, sleet, or hail. When fossil fuels are burnt, they release oxides of nitrogen and sulfur, which dissolve in rain and cause acid rain. Presence of high levels of hydrocarbons forms unburnt carbon particles, increases the content of harmful substances, and it is called air pollution. Water occupies a very large area of the Earth's surface. All cellular processes take place in water. Water is one of the major resources that determines life on Earth. The availability of water decides the number of individuals that are able to survive in a particular area. Fertilizers and pesticides, sewage, water released by factories, and addition of undesirable substances to water can pollute it. Humus maintains the soil structure. Removal of useful components and addition of harmful compounds, which affect the fertility of the soil, causes soil pollution. Water evaporates and falls on the land as rain and later flows back into the sea via rivers. This is known as water cycle. Nitrogen gas makes up 78% of the atmosphere. Carbon is an elemental form in diamonds and graphite. The endoskeletons and exoskeletons of various animals are formed from carbonates. Carbon dioxide is kept constant in the atmosphere by the process of photosynthesis. An increase in the percentage of carbon oxide in the atmosphere increases the temperature globally. This is known as global warming. Ozone is present in the upper layers of the atmosphere. It prevents harmful radiations from reaching the surface of Earth. Chlorofluorocarbons, or CFC, react with ozone molecules and degrade it, causing great harm to people on Earth.